obviously, and this is my barrel horse, Frenchman's Dashing for Cash and Fame Jet Deck. I like to call her Alpo for short. You need to relax, okay? We're trying to do a professional video here. Do you need some treats? Sorry about that. She's kind of crazy right now. If you don't stop being a whack job, I'm going to give you a pile of horse treats. Today I'm going to teach you how to safely tie your horse. Now everyone knows that common sense would tell you you should always use a quick release knot whenever you're tying your horse in case you have to untie your horse in an emergency. Everyone also knows that horse people have absolutely no common sense. I said whoa! Get back here! She is a crazy whack job. That's why we always use the horse screamer knot. And I'm going to show you how to do it right now. It's really easy. Whenever you're tying your horse, whether it's to a horse trailer, to a fence post, to a tree, a round pen, to a parked car, whatever, can you get your head over here so we can show people? I'm sorry she's so crazy. Start with just going around whatever object you're tying to. Like a normal quick release knot would start. Just like this, okay? And then you're gonna take a loop, go through here, right like that, and just pull that bad boy tight. I mean crank on it. We want it tight. Then you're gonna take the tail of your rope like this, go around here, tie it in a knot. Do the same thing again. Go around here, tie it in a knot, okay? Then you're gonna take this here, go up to your halter, come down here like this, tie it in a knot. Right like this. Then take your tail down here, like this. Go through here, like this. Like so. And tie it in a knot. And there you have it. There's the horse screamer knot. This is the safest, most natural way to tie your horse because it's much safer to have your horse possibly hang yourself and die than to have the announcer say, there's a loose horse running through the parking lot, dragging the door to a horse trailer, a baby stroller, and two lawn chairs. We wouldn't want that. You're such a good horsey. Mommy loves you. Do you need some treats?